I need a lot more screws, that's it.
Well, that was a random interruption.
Oh,
Or
shit, thank you.
Douglas smashed a glass container onto the ground and cut his toe.
I need a lot of screws, man. Like, a lot.
Alright, so excavator armor. Why can't I craft anything yet? I don't have enough screws. Me too.
Yep.
I'm screwed. Where do we get screws from now? This is terrible.
I'll search up where to find a lot of screws. I just literally raided the whole area and it gave me 4 screws.
It's time to give up my missiles. Where's my stupid missiles? Yep, missiles.
I need a lot of screws. I have missiles. Do you want missiles?
No, I'm at 13 in the ground over there. Where screws come from?
My Chrome isn't working. Can you search it up? Where to find a box of screws, Fallout 76.
Alright, searching it up. Where to find screws in Fallout 76? Somebody already beat me to it. Screw guide. Places to find lots of screws. Looks like. Every environment, blah blah blah. Toy cars, giddy up buttercups. Tag to search. Keyboards, antique globes. There's not any one place. They're like, you just have to, got some. How you get so many screws?
A torso. I didn't. This is just like stuff that I found on the floor. On these desks, there is two pieces of T-45 armor. Now with the laughing stock of mining. Who in their right mind would buy any products from up Africa? No one. So here I am. Staring at the phone, waiting for a call to shut the R&D department down. Now I need to just like find 50 screws. Like really?
Well, we probably have to go to some random place. Like, not here. So let's go to Mole Man Country. We need to go back to Mole Man. We can go to the Garahan Estate. Sure, I'll go Garahan Estate. The guy's house right next to this place.
Pretty sure I need to restart my computer.
What's happening?
I don't know. None of my search engines are working.
That's because the time limit's probably up.
How come I can still play?
I don't know.
I'm pretty sure it's probably just since I've been running so long.
So, they said screws are everywhere. But I've tagged everything for search, so I really don't know what the heck I'm searching for half the time.
What do you mean? You can tag what you want to look for?
Yeah.
How?
Pressing X. When you are trying to build that thing. Sledgehammer. I don't want a sledgehammer.
Wait, so what does that do? Is that just like...
It just makes a magnifying glass appear every time there's a, item that can scrap for a screw, right? But doesn't help you find out where it is, though.
So I just basically have to run around and look for magnifying glasses?
Yep.
Okay, I'm gonna fast travel to, I don't know,
some random place.
Oh, Garahan Estate.
I was just there. I'm going to this other house. Let's see if it's open. Hey, does your power armor give you more capacity now? It
No.
seems like my power armor doesn't make me carry anything extra anymore.
Wait, so what does it do? It just has a magnifying glass.
Yeah.
You need to go to something bigger, like a big place with a lot of rooms. Like, not multiple buildings, but like a lot of rooms. So, White Thing Resort. I'm going to a White Thing Resort. Doug, you gotta go to the library. No.
I'm in a loser place. I need to go to like some like hotel.
Oh, here. Yeah, White Spring Resort. Over here.
Alright, come in there with you. That's a golf course, isn't it? There you are.
Hello there.
Can we kill that thing?
The front desk.
That thing probably has some springs. Man, this place is too clean. I need like alarm clocks.
Today's papers aren't in yet, but we've still got some old books. Are you a smoker? Would you like a cigarette? Cigar? Maybe a White Spring lighter? Thank you.
Are you in this weird place? It's too clean.
Good day, sir. Interested in a bit of sport? My armor and kit for your next expedition.
Welcome to, it's spelled, the finest tailoring in Appalachia. Not that that's saying much. Today's security status is...
Where'd you end up going? Hello? Hello? I think you muted again. I don't know where to find springs. National Isolated Radio Array. This place has screws and springs, according to some random YouTube video. Sugar Grove. So Sugar Grove, northeast of here.
Smelled your fear. My head.
So off is this fan. That's good.
Hi.
Hi, what happened to you?
Oh, I was doing dishes.
Oh. So somebody was saying that northeast in Sugar Cove of this radio antenna. Sugar Cove. Office fans and Sugar Cove, huh? I don't know where that is yet.
Wait, where? Sugar Cove? Where the heck is Sugar Cove?
Sugar Cove apparently is northeast. Northeast.
Can you put more than one core inside a piece of power armor?
No, but you can. Once it depletes, it automatically uses your next one, I think.
Oh. The question is, does it recharge all of them?
No, I think it's just the one inside the, inside the thing.
Well, I mean, like, when you log out.
I think it only recharges the one inside the thing.
Maybe. Where are we going? To that bee thing?
Bee thing? I have no idea. There's supposed to be some, Sugar Cove place.
Pretty sure that's that big bee.
The what?
The big bee.
It's the big bee.
On the map.
Maybe. Alright, let's go up there.
I only have 24 stim packs.
I have like two.
How do you have two stim packs?
I have 36 rataways.
Where is this honey cove? It says a big bee, but there's no bees.
This is it. That's not it. Sugar Cove, where's Sugar Cove? Maybe it's that building down there.
Sugar Cove, where? The direction of the thing?
I think it's this building over here. Sugar Cove, here it is.
Sugar Grove. Sister Caliber machine gun.
Mini nuke. Don't want mini nukes anymore.
What do those even do?
You shoot them out the mini nuke launcher.
How do you even find a mini nuke launcher?
I'm going to find it still. What is that? Protectrons? Oh, bother. Sugar Grove. Where are these screws?
There is a desk fan down here.
Uh-oh.
And identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens. Yeah.
What are you doing?
I'm getting the springs. All the springs.
It's not nice. I need some of them.
There are lots of office fans down here. I think those have springs in them.
Yeah, those have springs.
So sad, we're running around looking for office fans. Oh crap, it's a Assaultron. Dang.
Engaging. Spell. Hit.
Help.
Oh, why is the whole screen red?
Crap.
Threat eliminated.
Wow. I'm so dead. There's like a level 36 Assaultron down there.
36?
Assaultron. You know, the ones that zap and laser and eyeball gazer you. Did you get down there yet?
Yeah, but I was just exploring this other area.
Watch out for the Assaultron. Glitched. He doesn't know where I am. Take that! Ha! Yes! I am victorious. Where's my scrap? Did you steal my scrap?
No.
Oh, I found it. I killed him.
I'll take your antique globe, dang it.
What's this? Huh? Oh, good night.
Oh, so many more screws. What are you doing?
Well, I don't know. Let's try out that. Uh-oh, what's that?
Mr. Gutsy, I think.
Telephones, too. Take telephones.
Telephones? They don't
yeah.
Do.
Springs.
They do?
I think so.
No, they don't. They don't have the funny church thing. Put some vodka. I already checked that. There's nothing.
In here?
Or I guess there's like one fan, that's it. Seven screws. Why is there so many blank hollow tapes?
I don't know.
Pretty sure I can make like one more item.
Let me repair my shotgun. How many screws do I have? That's in junk, right? I have 8 screws and 4 springs. So now we have to reload this spot, or what?
Any particular spot gives you a lot. It's just like
office stuff.
Yeah, so
what's another like office factories. Building?
Maybe AVR Medical Center?
Or is that?
Down by Charleston Capital? Maybe Charleston Capital has them too.
Hornwright Industrial Headquarters. That sounds good. I'm going there since I have to investigate some side mission inside there. 36 caps, whatever.
I have 1,300, so I don't even care.
I have like 2,000.
Exactly.
I just have to drink more like, Nuka-Cola.
You even like... You earn so many jobs, right? Like one. You've been like use caps. Use it to fast travel, that's about it.
You can buy stuff if you really wanted to.
Yeah. It's easier just to go out and find it. Hornwright HQ. This stupid place. Level 1 Scorch.
Yeah, I don't need to fight any level whatever. Might as well go into this place.
Okay, first job is to sweep the main floor. Oh, not the burnt books. I don't want the burnt books. Can't even like scrap the burnt books.
You can sell them.
Oh, typewriters. Typewriters also give you their things too. If I pick up the desk fans, do you get them too?
No. So we'll just have to share whatever you find. Appalachia? What am I going to Appalachia for? What's going on?
Where are you going now?
I don't know. I hate these, like, quest markers. They're not very smart. They should, like, write the name of the quest that it's pointing to or something.
I have 14. I need 50 more. Wait, no, not 50. What is that? 6? 36 more? Oh, man. Such a gun. Hot rage also gives me that. I'm pretty sure I already did that thing when you get to level 4 and stuff.
Oh, I lose screws. I just got screws in this tool chest.
What? Where? Over there. Let me see. What tool chest? Where? Where are the tool chests?
Panel, this is Daniel Hornblatt.
Oh, yes, I got some.
I presume you've seen to it that the technology support is updated to senior executive. I'm growing weary of the spineless executives you've ascended. You find me some candidates with the wherewithal to survive.
I wonder if you can craft screws.
You just have to like run around.
No, I don't think so.
How do I go to the upper floors in this mission? I can't remember.
What? What happened to my ID card? I had one once upon a time. Now I gotta redo the whole thing. Okay, I'm gonna get out of this building. Because we've already raided it of all the funny stuff. I got a Nuka-Cola and a Nuka-Cola Quantum from this vending machine down here. Where's the door out of this place?
Man, what's this?
What? Just don't do that stupid quest. It takes forever. I tried to do it, and it took too long. I gave up. Once you get the ID, you gotta go upstairs and then fiddle around with some lasers and weird stuff. And it's just so confusing inside that building.
Ah, what's with this mining company answers?
How come the petrified corpses can give you cash? It makes no sense.
Alright, here's the answers. The second one. Second one. Second one. First one. Second one. First one. Good.
I don't know. What are the questions?
Please proceed to the Human Resources Office to collect your official Orn Right executive.
Just pick like the ones you think fit.
Collect my ID? I don't want to collect my ID. Where is this? Oh, it's right here.
Senior Executive Detective. ID card issued.
There's a lot of typewriters and stuff inside this room. These level 9 guys are so weak they don't even do damage to me.
Am I like outside?
You are? have so much crap. What are you doing?
Trying to figure out what the, where am I supposed to go? It tells me to go out the door. Why am I going out the door? Explore the building's upper floor for info on the mother load.
Did you get the pass?
Yeah. I don't know how to go up one more floor.
In the elevator at floor one.
You have to go up to the top?
You have to go to the bottom to go to the top. So on floor one, there's an elevator that brings you to floor six. That took me a long time to realize.
Yeah.
User detected. Connecting. User detected. User connection detected. Mother load 003 reporting. User system 003 request. Assistance. Fuel levels critical. Home critical. User connection detected. Mother load 003 reporting. User. System 003 requests assistance. Fuel levels critical. Home critical. This mother load requires repair beacon. User. Recover. Repair beacon. User. Recover. Repair.
User detected. Connecting.
User. Connection.
User detected. Connecting.
Motherload 003 reporting. User. System 003 requests. Assistance.
I have no idea what's going on here.
Critical.
See, I told you.
Critical.
Don't do that stupid mission.
User. Connection. Detected. Motherload 003 reporting. User. System 003 request. Assistance.
No lasers.
Fuel levels.
Well, there's lasers critical. On doors and stuff.
Oh. Critical. This mother load requires repair beacon. User. Recover. Repair beacon.
Where's a repair beacon?
Recover. Repair.
I don't know. Beacon. I never made it that far. I gave up.
This thing requires a repair beacon? What the heck is that? Search the lab for information on where to find a repair beacon? Where's the lab? I don't want to go find a repair beacon.
See, I told you, don't do that mission. Cash to just buy some stim patch. I don't know why you would do that, but... This guy is holding his gun weird.
Where's the lab? Well, I don't know where the lab is. Search the lab for information to find the repair. I don't know where the lab is. Thank you.
a scrapping machine.
I don't know where the lab is. A lab, find a repair beacon or something like that. I don't know what this mission is.
Got a pumpkin now? What the heck? I don't want a freaking pumpkin.
I give up. I have no idea where this lab is.
I told you. Where's the scrapper?
I'm going to fly to my base. Where's my sight? Yes, I am at my foggy base. There's lots of fog right now. Have a good corn harvest. Good mute fruit harvest. Good blackberry harvest. Purified water.
I'm going to my camp. The best camp in town.
Why do I have beer bottles?
I have 27 screws.
Only have 16.
I'm gonna put all my fusion cores into my on my armor.
Can you do that? I still need a bigger stash. I don't know why they gave us small stash still. My stash is full.
I should extend it to like 5 bajillion.
This is so terrible. Spoiled meat and spoiled fruit in my stash. Probably rotted in there.
Dude, you should tune into the Appalachia radio. It's so stupid. Wow. I have 77 syringer ammo? It's so weird.
I'm just gonna drink all my alcohol. I'm gonna get so drunk because each one of these bottles takes up one.
I have a lot of alcohol. I've become addicted to alcohol.
Is this that?
Yeah. Gotta cure my addictions. Eat my canned dog food. Drink some vodka.
Eat my sugar, drink my whiskey. Nice, I'm addicted to alcohol. What does that even mean?
I don't know.
Beer.
What does sugar do?
Oh, you know what? I leveled up again, so I have another perk. I'm going all strength.
You know 15 is max.
Strong pack. Yes.
What's that do?
Adds more carry weight.
You mean you can carry more?
Yeah. This game, that's like the number one priority. Carry more crap.
My base is like the best one. Freaking mole miner.
Oh, you can't scrap a unique one or one of the things with a star next to it.
Yeah, I know, it's annoying.
What am I supposed to do with those?
Drop them on the floor. I don't even know if you can drop them on the floor. If you can't, then you just put your stash and hope that they disappear.
Did Sugar Grove respawn?
I look awesome now.
Oh, buddy! Holy jeebus! Oh, man! The car exploded, and I was standing on the car. Some dude shot the car and blew me up. It's okay. If the Protectrons respawn, do the globes respawn? That's the question.
All clear.
I have 611 shotgun shells. Oi, oi, oi. Where are you? Up in Sugar Hill?
Sugar Grove.
Did things respawn?
The Robotron people did.
Please stand clear.
Items.
This is now a three fire
The globes didn't respawn. That's lame, huh? I think we have to refresh the server. I don't know what to do. It seems really grindy.
I'm halfway there.
What?
You will be identified.
Some guy's trying to kill me. Where is he? I don't know.
I need 23 more screws. Hooray!
How about that ski resort place? Where's that ski resort? How about the motel? I'm going to a motel.
Warning. Dangerous fugitive.
What?
Motel, where are you?
Do not attempt to apprehend.
Says there's a stupid robot next to me, so I can't fast travel.
Where are you going to?
Some motel. I'm just going to random places.
Basically run in there, look for globes, fans, typewriters, or hot plates.
What? I still cannot fast travel because there's enemies somewhere nearby me.
Just run in one direction, like run backwards.
I'm so far away from, like, enemies. Just let me fast travel. Yes. What? There's still an enemy nearby? Where?
Probably just a tiny bug.
Oh no, there's that Assaultron.
Then just run away.
I don't want to go back down there. That place is scary. Cannot fast travel when enemies are nearby. It still has the scary music. What? They're still nearby? I still cannot fast travel.
I'm gonna grab your mind to die now.
Can I go to the motel yet? I just want to go to the motel. Still another one. No more enemy nearby. I killed everything. Let me go to the hotel. Yes. I can teleport. Oh, this motel is creepy.
Where are you?
Precinct unresponsive. Request for repairs failed. Greetings, able bodied citizen. Under law enforcement code D-47.
Oh, Jeebus.
What?
There are these 62 feral ghouls.
From bone worms.
Civic duties are their own reward.
How do you get bone worms?
Take that!
What? What'd you do?
Level 60 something.
Operation success will be acknowledged and rewarded.
I need to drink alcohol. Well, you showed up over here? This place doesn't even have an office.
I don't care.
I was hoping this place had, like, you know, a telephone or something. Everything's boarded up. The only thing that,
like, Charleston.
The only thing that came out of this place was, like, some creepy, feral ghoul roamers.
Monster.
Yeah, we should go back to, like, level crappy. Like, the Vault-Tec Agricultural Research Center. That sounds pretty good. Oh, man, 46 caps?
Where is that?
That's like all the way back in Flatwoods and
Gilman Lumber Mill, Green Country Lodge.
Man, I'm flying all the way back to Loserville.
Intruder,
identify yourself?
Gotta drink the wine. I can fast travel. Where'd you even go? Flatwood. I can't.
Kill.
Back in loser town.
They're like level one. Whoa, you're weirdo again. You have one leg of armor. That's hilarious. You have your power armor on one leg, and then the rest of you is like skinny naked. Oh man.
Desk band, come to me.
You found one?
No. I'm just telling them to migrate over to me. Some like level one dude is gonna walk by and be like, why is there level 20 guys running around here?
No, there's hardly any level one dudes anymore.
Well, then that level 11 guy over there is gonna be like... This place doesn't have anything.
I think we have to go, like, somewhere else. Let's see. What's the Mothman Museum? We can just go exploring up there. That looks kind of creepy.
The what? The Mothman?
Yeah. What's that up there?
Where's that?
Up and to the left. Northwest.
Oh yeah, there's Death Claws up there. That's where you could go to take the rooms. What? I need a tool station though, because I'm encumbered.
Potato. I wish I had a car.
Yeah, that would be nice.
Whoa, that's a tall bridge up there. What the? Something's shooting lasers at me. From where?
Are you gonna come up to Loser Land with me?
I gotta figure out what's shooting lasers at me. Oh well, whatever. I was just gonna go to this radio tower here. See if anything exciting happens here.
There's a workshop, yes. It's like a level 0 workshop.
It's a level 1 legendary scorched guy. I feel sorry for him. Level 1, he had like a crown.
No.
Actually, these level 1s aren't bad because they give you ammo. It's like shooting those, Mole Man. Tongs give you springs. Tongs give you springs? That's weird. There's two dead bodies in the toilet.
That's nice.
Not one, two.
Someone shot two people in the toilet.
Hot dogs! That's cute. There's a bunch of, like, mole rats. Yum, mole rat meat. I can cook it here too, on the cooking stove. That's so weird. Gross.
Where are you? Oh, you're over there? I'm gonna have to cook this.
No worries. You're not missing out.
I know that.
Tell me everything that happened last month. I was having a hot dog stand.
Oh, toy cars has springs too, I think.
I thought it was a flashlight.
Yeah, they have springs.
Toaster, nice. Pretty sure that has a spring. What?
Yeah, toasters don't have springs. You should make like everything have springs.
I don't even remember falling.
Oh my gosh, this radio is so weird. Dude, I'm trying to claim this workshop, but I don't see any enemies, and it says there's enemies you can buy. Boy, there's a big lake. Oh man, what's going down over there?
What was that?
I don't know. I heard two shots and then,
Oh, there's a boathouse over here.
Got a capsize.
Oh, this is somebody's. This is somebody's base. That's pretty cool. They put it on the. They put it on the river here. Yeah.
Like just like on it.
Or right next to it. I'm not gonna attack it. Drank my wine, 3 bottles of it. Whoa, somebody massacred some Brahmin here. There's like 5 Brahmin that are dead.
I need a workbench.
Oh, some more Brahmin that are dead here. Hi, Brahmin. I'll let you live. Mothman Museum's coming up. I found the Mothman Museum. Something is trying to kill me.
There had better be a workbench here.
Yes, telephone. Office fan. Hot plate. Recipe for bloatfly loaf. Second office fan. Another telephone.
I don't think telephones give you. I'm pretty sure it's typewriters.
Typewriter.
I have to claim this workshop because I'm too encumbered.
Mothman Museum has creepy secret underground place. With cultish worship.
Nine screws, yes.
Thank you. Who's shooting at me? Weirdo. A level, okay. Level one scorched.
I can finally fast travel.
Why am I here?
I don't know. There's a power armor station down here, so you can craft some stuff.
Nice. Wow. What are you doing?
Making more parts? I need two more. So 13 more screws. Look at me. Oh, it's super loud over here.
Weird. This place is like a cult.
Look at me, I'm almost done.
You look like Bumblebee.
Alright, put on my left arm now.
Nice.
You should go make your armor. No, you're gonna make it all at once.
I couldn't use it. You were using it. is somewhere around here, right? Yeah, there it is. Need more screws.
How many do you have? How many parts?
Three. Four? Three. Still need more screws. Well, this town was boring. Where else can we go off to? Some cave? Some vault. There's a Ferris wheel up there. There might be something exciting up there. I'm gonna keep going north. This is kind of a weird way to play this game. I'm just gonna scavenge.
Looking for screws.
We're going on Route 61. Oh wait, there's something walking over there. Level 1 scorched. Level 1 dead scorched.
I'm going swimming. Whoa. That's super deep. A deer has protected me from water pollutants.
Not us.
Really?
Don't fall in the water with your power on. Can't even get out. Help me!
It's really depressing music.
Swimming in the... I've contracted parasites. That's great. Look at me. Do you see me floating along the water?
Yeah. What are you doing?
I don't know.
I don't have much time, so listen carefully. There's a good chance self-destruction is imminent.
Do I swim faster than you sprint?
Why can I not kill this thing? Weird waste of bullets.
Gotta eat that canned dog food.
Black Mountain Ordnance Works. Looks kinda like an old office. There's some weird ghouls. Whatever.
can't sprint for some reason. There you go. Just put your power armor down, run around, and then when it comes back, just put it down again.
Hacking this thing. Oh, locked out. Oh well, you can try.
I suck at hacking.
This is the In Search for Screws tour. Where we would go to the edge of the universe in search for screws. Man, I do a good job running up mountains. That's a big tree. Really? Stupid roll mat. Put a Ferris wheel. I don't see any Ferris wheel. Ooh, I see an office building here.
That means more fans.
I'm just going to my machete. Oh, I fell over.
Typewriter, come here. There's a safe. I'm too bad at unlocking things to do that. Over here, there's a safe.
Where? Oh, I broke it. Stupid stuff. Oh, there's some quest. I don't care about this.
Gotta drink your wine so you can have more.
Alcohol? If I'm addicted?
Addicted to alcohol. What's that even do?
Not sure. Fairgrounds.
What?
Ouch.
Nobody even ever comes up here. You can take all the mason jars if you want to.
Exactly.
I'm taking all the mason jars.
What does mason jar have?
Just like a ceramic.
Alcohol. Hey, look, it's this slide. This is the fun one that we went to at the high school.
Whee.
Cooking station. Wine. Where's a Ferris wheel? They lied. Oh, Ferris wheel.
I'm pretty sure Ferris wheel represents,
amusement park. But still, I'm not amused. Jangles got lost at the fair. Find him? No. Oh, somebody dropped some spoiled fruit here. Was that you?
Yeah.
How'd I run into your spoiled fruit? That's weird.
I don't know. Let's keep on heading north to WV Lumber Co.
Yes, sir. We are literally exploring the wasteland. Literally rather boring. But after all, it's gonna be Christmas Eve tomorrow. We're wishing everybody a merry Fallout Christmas. I'm on call, but no scheduled procedures. Oh, to Mom. Is she still baking cookies?
I don't know. I'm carrying so much scrap because my funny thing ran out.
I'm drinking my vodka, my whiskey, vodka, whiskey, strawberry bubblegum. Okay.
Do you need some Stimpak or Radaway?
No, I got tons of Radaway.
Probably drinking Nuka-Colas.
Canned dog food, might as well. Radaway.
Take all your weird stuff.
Canned dog food.
You run so funny.
Gathering logs. What was that?
There's a supply drop over here.
Where? Running off into the north. Ooh, I think I'm super drunk.
Well, how's when you reach the edge of Appalachia?
Well, there's water boundaries, I think, and then there's just an invisible boundary saying you cannot go there.
Unless you actually travel into the lake. Some random place.
Man, this is depressing. I keep on picking it up though.
I have the proof that gives you double wood.
Don't know why you need double wood. This guy has a wheel. Either. This guy has a wheelbarrow strapped to him.
Wait, what? You can climb up this thing right here.
That was exciting. Oh, there's still more? Who's shooting me?
Yes, there's a bench. Yes, there's 8 loose screws. I got them.
What? Jerk. Shooting me. Weirdo. You?
Me? Why would I shoot you?
No, that guy.
Yes, I have 20. I can finish.
There's a crafting station right here.
Oh, look, this guy has T60 armor down here. If you want to take it, you can take it.
What? Oh, there's some loose screws up here.
How much?
1,000.
That's nice. If you want to take his armor and be encumbered for life, you can take it.
How do you take it?
You click R and then
oh. Really, dude? Just like, go lay down and die. Well, she's shooting me. Another one? Man, really? Who else? You? Really? Alright, I'm like encumbered 1,000.
Left arm, right leg. Right arm, right leg. Right arm, right leg, okay.
Wow, these T60 pieces weigh 1,000 pounds.
Exactly. That's why I said you can take them for life.
They're not even gonna fit in my stash.
You can always put them on like an extra power armor, dude, and then put it in your stash because it doesn't take up space. Look, I got a full set.
Nice, Bumblebee. You look like Bumblebee.
Can you make more?
Left leg, yay.
Now what do you need, 20 more?
Who knows, 1,000 more, still same.
How many more pieces do you need?
3 more. Three? Arm and leg, two more.
Okay, so that's 20.
So fun! Woo!
I'll try to find some for you and give it to you. Let's head north, I don't know.
You can't head north anymore.
Head right.
You have to head east. Going to the east. Whoa, I have no more health. I better eat some crap. Like corn and mongrel dog meat. Oh wait, eating this, the meat is no good. Wine.
I wonder how much 58 caps you travel all the way across the map. And that's a lot. I wish we could put down like storage things inside our bases, separate from our stashes, so we could just like dump things in them.
Oh, weird, giant canoe. Why am I over-encumbered?
There's some like big scorch beast that's friendly. I wanna shoot it though. Yeah, there's a friendly scorch beast. Why is there a friendly scorch beast? Oh crap, now it wants to kill me. Now it's a hostile scorch beast.
Why'd you make it hostile?
There's
whoa!
A lot of... The scorch beast ran away.
This is a ghetto homestead.
My God, there's some funny flies coming through.
There's motion at my front door? Why is she outside?
I don't know.
She went outside? You sure?
Yeah, I saw her.
I'm lost. Alright, I don't know, this is kind of grindy for me, so I might call it a night.